for the rest of the story. Guineas are noisy little creatures. They're kind of like guard dogs on the property. They let you know when anybody new comes around. They are continually moving their nest. But one day, I found that nest and went out to gather some eggs. When I arrived, there was a big snake, so I hollered out for JR. He shot the snake in the head. I cut off its head and retrieved the unharmed egg. We put it into the incubator, and much to my surprise, it hatched. We named it Almost.